Jesus. Sent into the middle. Oh, put his head to it, but he's missed the chance. Here's how Wolves line up today. Ederson is between the posts. Ruben Dias starts alongside Antonio Rudiger in central defence. And they're going with two men leading the line. Gomez. A really good interception to take the ball. The ball is lost, and the chance has gone too. Offside has been given here. Donny van der Beek. No need to stop the play, on they go. We're letting play continue to see if there was an advantage, but not so. Free kick. It's no great surprise who we've picked out to have a look at here. What are we expecting to see from him today, Sue?
Well, he's got a superb strike from distance. The power and the accuracy that he can get is just brilliant. And as a defender, you've got to close him down quickly.
And the shot thwarted. And it's been cut out. There's the turnover. Showing good width with this attack. And that's a shame for them as the move breaks down.
That wasn't far away, was it? They do well to create the chance. They just couldn't quite finish it off there.
The pass is incomplete. Nicely won. Just lacking a sense of rhythm at the moment. And the ref has played advantage here. And that, to me, looks a nasty one. But what does the ref think? Well read to gain possession. Encouraging signs to the attack. It hasn't led to anything. Van der Beek. The crowd urging him to shoot. Rashford. And that was a wonderful chance.
It was. He's got to do better there. They should be 1-0 up.
Traore. And the ball has been lost by Wolves. Adama Traore. For the lead. Big goal by the man in goal. That's a top stop. Corner kick played in. That's not properly away yet. Well, that was looking good, but nothing to come from it. Now there could be a chance to counter. And they've got it back now. Jesus. There's good width to this attack now. Pretty straightforward for the keeper.
As you can see from the stats, the game isn't anything to write home about. Both sides lacking ambition at the moment. Hopefully we'll see more imagination in the final third and the game sparks to life.
A drop in focus and a cheap throw-in conceded. Having a go, and it's been missed by quite a bit, actually. Not the best effort. Sissoko. Oh, and Wolves have lost lost it now. Angel Gomez. Some good work to win it there. What a chance here. And that is a terrific stop.
His positioning is spot on. Really makes it difficult for the attacker. Stops an almost certain goal there.
Oh, yes. All the practice pays off. Promising ball. The approach play looked encouraging, but good defending to snuff out any threat. Kingsley Coman. On to Mendy. A nice cutback. Whistle brings the first half to a close. And the ball is rolling for the second half, with both sides hopefully switched on a bit more now. And a good tackle results in a throw-in. Gomez. Brilliant. More of that, please. There's a good amount of freedom here. But that's where any chance of anything developing disappears. Able to come away with the ball. And there's the whistle as the ref gives a free kick. Oh, they looked in there. That's nicely cut out. Lost the ball, and any chance is gone. He's been unable to provide a vintage performance in the first half. What will be your view soon? Genuine chance, and they've scored. To take the lead, that's more than warranted. Turnaround in possession, excellent positioning. Good cross into the middle. Oh, ho, ho! That has thrown into the net. What a strike! A superb volley. Oh, lovely skill to beat her marker. Decent progress here. A promising looking attack, but it's come to nothing. Can he finish? It's in! Oh, they needed that, and they're not out of this game yet.
Well, we can see it again now, and they're so dangerous in these transitions. The speed of the counter-attack is really impressive, and the movement is good to get on the end of it. And it's a simple finish in the end.
That's gone over the top by quite a distance. Traore. They've given it away here. And a really good opportunity is thwarted by the offside flag. In behind, can he finish? the real pressure there, and it counted.
Well, the hosts are controlling possession. It's really been a controlled display. The player on the ball always got an option, the ability to find space, see a pass and then execute it. It's been excellent, and they thoroughly deserve to be in the lead.
Just needs the composure now. There's still danger here. Surely. It just needed the finishing touch. A nice move ends there. Pushing forward with options available now. Well, the radar was quite a bit off there, a good distance away. Intercept there. Nicely taken away. It's gone out for a throw. Room for the blast on goal there, but accuracy has been sacrificed for power. Jürgen Strand Larsen. Fantastic looking ball. Crucial defending. A chance now for a quick transition. Oh, yes, please. There aren't many who'd even try that. Jürgen Strand Larsen. That's a good tackle and a throw in to come. Options available in the middle. He's beaten his marker here. Well read to gain possession. So that will do it. A disappointing result, whichever way you slice it. Sue you.
Does it hurt so much, so much?